Okay, welcome back to the next synergistic training. This will be about city reconstruction, and we'll present the whole core imaging library, the scene library, for tomographic reconstruction. So this will be like a very brief intro for city. We'll give you the outline of the notebooks that you will run later. So in CT we have this black and white material sample, and then we have the X-ray source passing through them with some attenuation M, and we recover some projections from the detector. And of course, this is just one angle, but we have to do it for many angles and recover all the projection for different angles. So this is like a graphical interpretation of how we have the X-ray in the laboratory. So we have the source and we have the detector. In the middle is the object that we rotate for a few for some angles. And then for every angle we project, and we get this kind of projections in the detector. So in the X-ray laboratory, so here you will see the X-ray source that creates that passes through the object, and this is the rotating stage. And then we have the pixelated detector there that collects all the projections. Yes. So in terms of the SEAL framework, the projection is actually is named acquisition data, and we try to recover an image that looks like our image data. So this is the acquisition space. This is the image space. So in order to go from image space or acquisition space, we need to have the image geometry and the acquisition geometry. And for that, we need an operator going from the image geometry and the acquisition geometry. This is the setting in the discrete world. So this is the image data. It's like a 3D cube with some voxel size, and this is the represents the cone geometry. And in the cone bit geometry, we have to we have two other parameters, which is the distance from the source to the center and the distance from the center to the detector. And then we have the pixelated the detector pixelated. So in the demo, in the demos, you will run some code that look. You will type some code that looks like that. So you will run the FPB reconstruction filter back projection, the CGLS conjugate gradient least squares, the simultaneous iterative reconstruction technique, and another algorithm, which is the PDHT primal dual hybrid algorithm. You will run for a simple least squares problem, and you also try to do the Tikhonov of regularization. So instead of having only one, only this term, you can have a prior with some parameter, and you can play around with this linear operator L. Or you will run also the total variation regularization, which is the most more edge preserving prior. Yes, so for the framework, we have this optimization, which split it into three classes with the algorithms, the operators, and the functions. So all this, the CGLS, CERT, yes, it's CGLS and CERT, and PDHG are the algorithms, some of the algorithms. And then you have, for the operators, we you will see the gradient operator, you will see the projection operator from the Astra toolbox. So the operator is going from the image space to the acquisition space. And at the last demo, we'll see how to define the total variation norm using this function. So we have the four main demos, notebook 1 to 4. The notebook 0 is just a reference from SEAL and explain how we build all these blocks here and there, the acquisition data, image data, and data containers. And we'll start with Evelina that will introduce a little bit of tomography, run FPP reconstruction, and CGLS. Then we will go to Tikhonov regularization and introduce the block framework. Then we'll run real data from the diamond light source, and then go to the PDHT and run a total variation reconstruction. In the afternoon session, we'll do, again, total variation reconstruction for multispectral data by line work.